is Yogi Virendra Yogi. Beloved friends, you can read in the background, it is GVK Vidya Nilaya. That is in Sikandrabad Kompally. And that is a huge structure where the emergency paramedics come for advanced training. They have a lot of experience already, or some fresh people also join here. And there is a wonderful simulation lab inside the building where these people can learn exactly how to operate in the real life. Here there is some kind of pseudo. They can experiment on the mannequins and then they can really work in the practical field with these kind of things. You can see in the background. Here is GVK Vidya Nilaya, and in the background I can show you that is simulation lab. Manavratna Padmusa Dr. G.V. Krishna Reddy and his best friend Ratan Tata. Jointly they have set up a simulation lab, which is one of the best in the country. You can read very clearly in the background. I can show you more clearly. That is GVK MRI, and it is a simulation complex Hyderabad, supported by Tata Trust. Beloved friends, you know, birds of the same feather flock together. What I mean to say, the motive and the fundamental principle of such great men is that live not for yourself, but live for the society and give as much as you can to the society. Backed by such kind of motivation and inspiration, Manavratna Padmasun Dr. G.V. Krishna Reddy started so many different industries and started serving the mankind, and after that he got money, and that money he has invested in philanthropic activities. Every leaf of the tree, every tiles of this road, and every structure, windows and all, they sing the melody of the sacrifice of that great man, Manavratna Padmasun Dr. G.V. Krishna Reddy. How many places you see that a hostel, GVK Vidya Nilaya type of structure anywhere in the country? Rare, because he loves people and people should be very comfortable with beautiful environment all around. You can see the tall trees. And if you come to the GVK MRI campus, you will find it is heaven on earth. Says that is a very rigorous plantation going on, because he knows Mother Earth smiles in the flowers, you know. What Emerson said, the mother has smiles and flowers. Wonderful place. Thank you very much, Manavratna Padmasun Dr. G.V. Krishna Reddy. You are helping mankind, and your kindness is extended, your compassion is extended towards animals also. That's why we have introduced 108 and 1962. That kind of inspiration is for us, and we are also your true follower. We are ready to give blood, toil, tears and sweat to see that your dreams to serve the society and to give back the society is fulfilled. With these few words, I really inspire the millions of the people all over the country and all over the world. We have to also unite together and fulfill the dreams of such great personality who are not just living for themselves, but they are dedicated, committed to see that the society is really happy. There's no place for violence. There has to be love. There has to be kindness and compassion. Only then the earth will be happy, peace will be there, and people can spend their journey of life in coherent attitude towards living together. United we stand, divided we fall. United effort can only lead us from darkness to light, from falsehood to truth, and from ignorance to enlightenment. Thank you. Thank you, the team of Dr. G.V. Krishna Reddy. There are so many people who are dedicated and committed, and also the collaborators like Ratan Tata. I love them, and I appreciate their contribution towards making Mother India proud of such great, valiant, philanthropic people of power of personality. Thank you, viewers. This is Yogi Virendra Yogi reporting you from the campus of GVK MRI in front of GVK Vidya Nilaya, which is dedicated, committed to host some thousands of the participants, boys and girls. They come here for advanced learning in the field of medicine. Thank you. Thank you, viewers.